Well, a long time ago, when the earth was green, there were more kinds of animals than you've ever seen. They roamed about freely while the earth was being born. But the loveliest of all was the unicorn.
There were lots of alligators, long-necked geese, humpy-backed camels, there were chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. Now God seen some sinning and it caused him pain. He said, "Stand back, I'm gonna make it rain." He said, "Hey brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. You go on out and build me a floating zoo, and you take two alligators, a couple of geese, two humpback camels and two chimpanzees, two cats, two rats, two elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn." Well, old Noah was there, and he answered the calling. He finished up the ark just as the rain started falling. Marched in all the animals two by two. Called out as they went through, "Hey Lord, I got you two alligators, a couple of geese, two humpback camels and two chimpanzees, two cats, two rats, two elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just couldn't find no unicorn."
Well, old Noah looked out through the driving rain. The unicorns were hiding, they were playing silly games, a kicking and a splashing as the rain started falling. They just couldn't hear old Noah calling.
Then the ark started moving and it drifted with the tide. The unicorns looked up from their rock and they cried, and the waters came up, sort of floated them away. And that's why you never see no unicorns to this day. You'll still see, oh, green alligators,
long-necked geese,
humpy-backed camels,
and you'll see chimpanzees,
cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no unicorns.